nice dish.
Did you just like call that before it even came?
That's, look at the red stripe on that one. Oh yeah. Here, that is a huge fish. Come on, Lassie. Jeez, oh man.
You are a horse in that thing.
I didn't say, I'd let that thing tire out a little bit. Nice! It's peeling drag like crazy. So it's not in the hole. Oh, I never hit video. Shoot. Don't get off. Yeah, I was going
to
say. Yeah! That's a
dinner plan.
Jeez. Don't get off.
I'm not gonna run towards it.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
And it's something that we teach our clients too when we're out on the team is don't just stand there, you wanna back up and get to the floor. Play the fish from the shore, because otherwise it's going to run up and down and get behind and do all sorts of stuff. You back up and keep the fish in front of it. You're keeping it out of the hole too, so it's not bothering the other fish.
Yeah! That's a
dinner platter.
Jeez. the fast stuff too. It was right up above that pocket. Not like that net at all. Yeah! Thank you.
Right in the jaw.
I have forceps in my
hand. Yeah, I'm gonna get a video real quick.
Ready? I don't know, is my net gonna be any big enough? Will got his net. There's a whole pod of 5 or 6 down here. There's gotta be like 6 fish right by where yours is. How big was theirs? Nice. That's another pretty good one too. She got a fat belly on her. Lose that. didn't either. I was thinking the fish was going to run again.
I missed the speed. So it tried to run.
Video going.
Sweet.
All right. Nice.
Got the jack. All right.
Thank you.
I didn't even know it though. Nope. That one's big, I can tell. There you go, get in the current. Stay away from that tree. Ooh, that one's dark. No!